Magandang tanghali po sa inyong lahat. Welcome to our PIN, Presidential Intercessors Network, a prayer for our President Rodrigo Roa Duterte and for our nation, the Philippines. Na hinihikayat po namin kayo na magdasal para sa ating presidente at sa ating bansa na sana ay magkaisa, maging maunlad para tayo ay umuwi ng lahat at maging maganda ang buhay natin sa bansang Pilipinas. Yung ating mga kapwa Pilipino na napakatigas ng ulo, yung iba, hindi ko nila lahat, ay sana po ay makiisa sa mga adhikain at magagandang plano ng ating minamahal na presidente. Ito pong PIN ay 3-minute prayers na sana po tayo mga OFW ay magkaisang magdasal, manalangin para sa ating bansang Pilipinas. Let us pray. Our Father in Heaven, remember to pray for President Rodrigo Roa Duterte.
He is the Lord of our nation. Grant him today the fear of the Lord, wisdom, knowledge, understanding, good health, protection, and favor within you and men. In the performance of his duties and responsibilities of our beloved nation, let there be peace, order, and prosperity in our government under his leadership. We also pray for Vice President and members of the Cabinet, the legislators of the Senate and the Congress, Justice and the Supreme Court, Court of Appeals and other judges in the judiciary, all our officials of the local government, the Philippine National Police, the Armed Forces of the Philippines, and all law enforcement agencies. Let our nation be great once again for your glory and purpose. By the guidance and power of the Holy Spirit, in Jesus Christ's name we pray. Amen. Maraming salamat po sa ating founder, Founder Bishop Dante Milos, and ang ating PIN coordinator, Nanay Shani Puentes. Ito po si Leo from Pima, Kuala Lumpur. Maraming salamat po. God bless the Philippines. God bless the President. Thank you all.